Ooh, what you got there?
Reggie, thought you might need a little warm-up.
Thanks a bunch.
Joel and Ethan Cohen proudly present A Holiday Tale.
He's fleeing the interview. He's fleeing the interview.
Get an outside line here.
Meet Officer Marge.
Where is everybody?
Well, it's cold, Margie.
She lives in the small town of Fargo, Minnesota.
Hiya, hon.
With a baby on the way, her doting husband, Norm, is ready to give his family everything they need.
I'll fix you some eggs.
That's okay, hon. I gotta run.
I'll fix you some eggs.
Norm.
Meet Jerry.
I'm Jerry Lundegaard.
A down-on-his-luck car salesman.
He says I can knock $100 off that true coat.
You lied to me, Mr. Lundegaard. You're a bald-faced liar. A f***ing liar.
He's eyeing a special Christmas gift for his wife, but can't come up with the cash.
Wait, what the heck are you talking about?
We're not a bank, Jerry.
No.
What are you saying?
These men will do just about anything for their wives.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Even if it means breaking the law.
Shep didn't tell us much, Jerry, except that you were going to be here at 7:30.
Yeah, well, that was a mix-up then.
But when Jerry gets mixed up with some local crooks, Marge is on the case.
So where are your girls from?
Chaska.
Le Sueur. But I went to high school in White Bear Lake.
With a baby on the way and criminals on the loose, it's going to be a long Christmas.
How's it look, Marge?
He looks like a nice enough guy. It's a real shame.
Get ready for the feel-good movie of the season.
I love you, Margie.
I love you, Norm.
Well, I'm going to bed now.
Fargo.